Hey guys, what's up? I'm back. So this past weekend, me and my buddy DJ went to the Citadel Airsoft in Worcester, Massachusetts. It's a large CQB complex where it's basically from like me to that window was just the average engagement distance, meaning I got shot a lot, and there was may or may have been a lot of crying, blood and tears and screaming like a little girl. Anyways, don't let that deter you from the place. It is awesome. Me and DJ had an absolute blast. He brought an Echo 1 Platinum Edition M4, while I had this. This is my G&G GR15 Raider with a aimpoint red and green dot sight and a red laser pointer and a Magpul E-Mag that holds about 75 rounds. But enough with the advertising. Let's get just to the video. So please click, comment, subscribe. And if you like the video, please follow me longer. So hopefully I'll see some of you guys out there in the Citadel if you're in the Massachusetts area. But other than that, have a great day and enjoy the video.
You'll scream, you'll triumph for redeem. commercials for Sonic like every single day.
Dude,
me and my family were just like, I want that.
Go there every single day. Are you recording this?